Alright. We're going to be adding some aluminum skin to the doors of the camper. I'm going to be using some scraps that I have left over. We have this big piece that should cover pretty much the whole door. And then some other little scraps I got left from doing the top of it. Pretty good traced out, so cut it up. Two doors, put them back on the truck, trace the window out, and get some rear windows on these things. Be a lot easier to back up with. So I can fold it over. Time to beat some metal. Nice rubber hammer. It's a little chewed up, but it's okay. Up to about here. Anything past under that is just going to be covered up by the tailgate, so I can leave that for the time being. Beautiful piece here. Ooh, look at that. It's almost a perfect fit. I'm going to mark and cut this and then slide this part underneath this side, so when the water comes down, it won't get stuck in between. It will just kind of run down and continue running down. Yeah. I marked it up off camera. Let's do some cutting. Slide that underneath, do some hammering, and that. Maybe we can throw this one up on the truck. This. Get it like that. Enough for now. All right, on to the other door. Take this one off. is my diesel heater setup. Got the fuel tank, heater, hot heat vent, intake, exhaust. I'll take these off so we can move it around better. Oh, I gotta take everything off. Lower piece and then hammer it all together. Alright, so we got both doors skid. I gotta move some. Move my truck. Move the camera. Mount the doors. I'm probably gonna have to trim a little bit because now I got some metal on there and it was a pretty tight fit before. Trim the opening up a little bit and then. Should. I don't know, it might work. Move the truck, move the camera, and then we'll start recording again. See you in a bit. Throw those doors on, see how they fit.
so marked out. I'm gonna trim, I don't know, like 1/8, 3/8, all the way around. That'll help. Have plenty of room for the door to pivot and stuff. Just gonna hit it with the router. Trim it out. Alright, now doors look pretty good. They swivel and stuff. Kind of stinks that the lower pieces aren't the same, but they're going to be covered up by the tailgate. At least until I get some new metal. So we're going to do a section going straight up here and here, and then we're going to do a straight section that goes right up top. And then eventually I'll make some kind of trim that caps the outer edge of everything, so hopefully no water gets inside the wood anymore, because it's all exposed and some of the aluminum from up top started lifting up. Yeah, so I'm gonna do some measuring, some cutting, screwing it on, taking stuff off again, putting it back on. Yeah. Let's see. Not too bad. Next up, that top piece. Should be fun to try and trim out, or trace and then cut out. Let's go.
bad.
Doesn't look too bad.
Both tailgate up.
So much better.
Hi, Mark.
Where the windows are gonna be? One right there. One right there.
Missed all the exciting stuff. Well, camera died trying to cut that out. We're gonna trace this. Hopefully get to see some cutting action.
Alright, I ended up cutting the windows off camera. Just some plexiglass, like 3/16 thick or something like that. We have windows, check it out. Woo.
Oh man,
I need some handle on this thing. Woo-wee. A little dirty in there, but now we got some more light. Very nice. Not too shabby. I like it.